Everything is bound together by one force. Gravity. Everything happens for a reason. Isn't that wonderful? Newton described how gravity acts. And he explained why. And he was right, but he was worried. Because you can't touch gravity. You can't see it. And Newton struggled with this. He worried and he doubted. And then he found his answer. What fills the unexplained? God, Winnie. God's will. Newton described everything perfectly. But he left room for God, too.
I love you.
I love you.